How to recover your Temu account. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. First, open the Temu app on your device. Now tap on the sign in option. So if you have forgotten your password and you want to recover your account, you want to tap on trouble signing in. Then here you have the option of reset your password. Tap on that option. The first thing you have to do is enter your email address, then tap on submit. Now a 6-digit password has been sent to your email address. This is the email that Temu has sent. Now you simply want to tap on the reset password option. Once you tap on the reset password option, you will have to create a new password. So go ahead and create a new password, then tap on the submit button. As you can see, your password has now been reset. Tap on the continue shopping option. Here, you will have to enter your new password that you have created, then tap on the sign in option. And just like that, you have successfully recovered your account. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.